transform. There are syllables to which we dance. These are abstract, they have no meaning, but they are used for the dance. So for the abstract dance, which we call vritta. There are two aspects to classical dance. One is vritta and one is vritya. Vritta is the technical aspect where it is abstract, and vritya is the abhinaya aspect or a storytelling aspect of dance. So in the nritya, we have bowls, syllables. Like in Bharatanatyam, what kind of a bowl you say?
Bharatanatyam, then takita.
Like that. So similarly in North India, if she's saying takita, we will say takita, dikita, takita, dikita. Then we, there are many variations. Takita, 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 takita. Then if we go higher, takita, 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 takita. So, saying these bowls in itself at times become a piece of presentation. So, with them, I would like you to say. Worship the mountain, because if today we are having global warming, it is because we don't take care of nature. Isn't so? Yeah.